Welcome to Family and Friends. We are gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love, and to cherish the words which shall unite Vince in heaven in marriage. With this understanding, do you heaven take Vince to be your beloved husband? Do you promise to be a tender, faithful wife? Do you promise to love and cherish him in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, and keep yourself only unto him? Vince and Heaven have chosen rings as outward symbols of the commitment they made to each other today. From the earliest times, the ring has been a symbol of wedded love. An unbroken and never-ending circle symbolizes a commitment to love that is also never-ending. Vince, take the ring which you have selected, place it on Heaven's finger, and say to her these words. This ring, a gift for you, symbolizes my desire that you be my wife from this day forward. Heaven, take the ring which you have selected, place it on Vince's finger, and say to him these words. Let these rings serve not as locks binding you together, but as keys, unlocking the secrets of your heart for each other to know, and thus bringing you closer together forever. May the sun bring you new energy by day. May the moon softly restore you by night. May the rain wash away your worries. And may you live the days of your lives in peace, love, and happiness. Vince in Heaven, after witnessing your vows for marriage with all those who assembled here and by the authority vested in me, I now announce with great joy that you are husband and wife. You may now fulfill your vows with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Vince and Heaven Gossman. Woohoo!
To really love a woman, to understand her, you gotta know deep inside, hear every thought, see every dream, and give her wings when she wants to fly. Then when you find yourself lying,